The best way to soften an old saddle would be to clean it with a bar of glycerin saddle soap. That will take all that dirt off and help to open the pores of the leather. Then use a really good conditioner made especially for saddlery leather and put that on, and you'll find that it will start to absorb into all the fibres. You might need to do a couple of coats, but leave it 24 hours and it'll all start to come back to life and get malleable again.